Heartland was done. I was on private practice when I auditioned for Arrow, and I was about to enter into a much more meaningful relationship with my love interest on the show. And then I got the part of Arrow, and all of a sudden that love interest, that relationship was quickly destroyed. But I just an actor trying to get a job.
So he was on private practice, and you were coming over the bus. I was working in a doggy daycare. And my dog and I would go to work every day together and have a nice little chat about where I was going with acting. Me and my dog, she talks about me. And I would sit there with my sides in my head, and I remember getting this audition, which was the episode 3 when Oliver Briggs will see a shot up laptop. And I was going to see Taming of the Shrew that night, and she mentioned Shakespeare, and then I was like, oh man, this girl's so smart, like, this is the best character, I love her, she speaks so fast. And I was like, I'm just gonna go in there and audition, but not really thinking about the part, just being able to play her for that moment. And hey guys,
Emily was supposed to be in one episode, and she took that character, and we could not make this show without Felicity Smoke.
I was so excited.